What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back, and today is basically National Titanfall Day. As you know, a lot of guys got to go to EA to the Respawn Titanfall exclusive event, and we get to post our footage today. So, I also have a Titan-only montage up with music. Check that out, and I have another video going over everything about Titanfall that I learned while I was playing. It's on some attrition TDM-type gameplay on the map Fracture, but right now, I want to go over the pilot default loadouts with you guys and the Atlas Titan default loadouts that they allowed us to play. So we're going to pop these up on the screen right now, and we're going to start with the Titan. The Titan that we were allowed to use, as you know, if you don't know, Titanfall, you don't just get to be a person. You get to customize your pilot and your Titan, which is really cool. There's a lot of different ways you can do this, and there's three options with the Atlas Titan that we got right off the bat. And the core ability of the Titan is damage core, which means it increases your damage of your weapons, and there's three of them: the assault, the tank, and the artillery. And the assault Atlas Titan comes with an XO16 chain gun, which is very, very high rate of fire. The tactical ability is your vortex shield, which is very important 1v1 other Titans, or when you're like 1v2 or 1v3 against Titans, because you take damage very quickly. The ordnance is a rocket salvo, which is basically a swarm of rockets. Regen boost, so you don't die as quick, and auto eject, which to me is the most important part of the kit, because it auto ejects you before you blow up, and it cloaks you so the Titan can't see your pilot. Now, the next one on the Atlas is the tank, and this bad boy is rocking a 40mm cannon, semi-automatic rounds. This thing packs a punch. Tactical ability, once again, is a vortex shield, the rocket salvo. The kit is different, though. You get a nuclear ejection, so your Titan goes nuclear when you eject. And I'm assuming it can damage anything around it. And survivor, your Titan is slower when it's doomed. It degrades slower, so it doesn't die as quick. And the last one is the artillery Atlas Titan. And this bad boy has quad rockets, which fires 4 rockets per volley. Vortex shield, once again, that's a must when you're meleeing or in a fight with a Titan. Rocket salvo again, and then the kit is the regen booster, which regenerates your shield, and survivor. Your Titan, once again, degrades slower before he reaches where he's doomed. Now, on the pilot side of it, you have the Rifleman, which is my favorite class setup so far, and it's got the R101C carbine fully automatic assault rifle, and it is so satisfying getting a kill in this game with your pilot. I'll just let you guys know that now. You get an anti-Titan weapon, the Archer Heavy Rocket. It's really hard to knock down a Titan with one of these. You need a bunch of guys working together on a coordinated effort to use it. And the sidearm is a Hammond P2011 semi-automatic pistol. Now, the pistols aren't anything to take lightly. These things do a lot of damage, and you can drop people with the pistols. Tactical ability is cloak, most effective against Titans. Ordnance is a frag grenade, and your kit is an explosive pack and a dome shield battery, which when your Titan comes down, it's got a shield around it, and this makes it last a little longer. Once again, this is my favorite pilot loadout. The next one is the assassin loadout. You get the smart pistol MKS, which locks onto nearby targets, locks onto their heads, has iron sights and a suppressor, and your anti-Titan weapon is a sidewinder. The sidearm is a R45 auto pistol, and your tactical ability, cloak frag, which we had with the Rifleman, and a power cell. Your pilot's tactical ability recharges faster, and a minion detector reveals all grunts and specters on your mini-map all the time, which is really cool. The grunts and specters play a pivotal point in this game. And the last one is the CQB, and this one I tried it. I didn't do very good with the shoddy. This is a shotgun rushing running gun class. You get an EVA 8 shotgun, semi-automatic with iron sights, and your anti-Titan weapon is a sidewinder once again, and you get the P2011 Hammond pistol once again. The cloak and the frag are the same, and now this time you get an enhanced Parker kit. It allows you to extend your wall run, which is really cool. You can get from point A to point B on this map really cool with this one. You're almost like Superman with this, and a dome shield battery, which obviously we know makes your Titan last longer. So, those are the default pilot loadouts and Atlas Titan loadouts that we got to use. Hope this is some good information for you guys. Be sure to drop a like. And I have a question for you guys. Do you want me to cover Titanfall when it comes out? Call of Duty is the primary source on my channel, and some GTA 5. Do you want me to add Titanfall into the mix of that and make it a permanent part of the channel? I need to know. It's important to make sure that's what you guys want. So I'll see you later, guys. Be sure to check out the other two videos that are up. We'll be right back.
Joshua.